This video is sponsored by Anker. Does your MacBook struggle with multi-screen output? Do you often deal with multitasking and a cluttered desk? I mean, I spend most of my day at my desk and I can't stand a cluttered desk. This is the Anker Prime DL7400 docking station. This is a USB dock that enables up to 3 external displays, even on M-series MacBooks that Apple says don't support that. The Anker Prime DL7400 has 2 HDMI ports and 1 DisplayPort, giving you the flexibility to plug in almost any monitor to your MacBook. All you need to do to use the dock is install the Display Link Manager app. Once I got that installed, everything worked perfectly. For my setup, I have 2 monitors plugged into the HDMI ports. They're 2560 by 1440 monitors running at 144 Hz. The Anker Prime DL7400 supports high refresh rate monitors. And like I mentioned, you can use up to 3 monitors with this docking station. It also supports up to 8K resolution running at 60 Hz. So you can max out your setup with 2 4K displays and an 8K display if you want, which, that's a lot of resolution. There's also 3 USB-A ports. One is for a keyboard and mouse, and the other 2 support up to 5 gigabit per second transfer speeds, great for external storage. There's also a 2.5 gigabit per second Ethernet port, which I absolutely love this because 2.5 gigabit per second is what I have running throughout my house. No docking station, hub, USB peripheral, whatever, should be shipping with 1 gigabit per second in 2025. Everything should be 2.5 at minimum. Then there is also the USB-C port going from the dock to your computer. On the front, there are 3 USB-C ports. 2 are 10 gigabit per second, and 1 is 5 gigabit per second. They're very clearly labeled, which I appreciate. These are perfect for temporary external storage when you need to quickly copy some files. Between the 4 USB-C ports total, the Anker Prime DL7400 can output 160 watts of power. The back USB-C port can individually output 140 watts of power, enough to charge up the biggest MacBook Pro. The front ports can do up to 100 watts of power, enough to fast charge just about any device. Also on the front, there is an SD and micro SD card port, plus a headphone jack. There is a display built into the dock that could show a variety of information and real-time updates. On the first page, it shows how much power is being outputted from the dock to all the USB-C ports. This includes the power to your laptop and other devices that might be charging. If you push the control knob in, you can see details of each individual port. But if you turn the control knob to the side, it will show information regarding your monitors, including the current resolution and refresh rate, plus what port on the dock they are using. If you turn the control knob again, you will see the status of your dock. This will display the temperature and what mode it is in. If the temperature rises, the dock has built-in fans to cool it off, keeping it at an optimal performance range. The Anker Prime DL7400 has an active heat dissipation system with built-in fans to keep it cool. The way this works is cold air is sucked in on the left side and hot air is shot out the back. The surface only felt warm to the touch. The last page on the display is settings. In here you can adjust the screen brightness, screen timeout, knob orientation, screen saver, clock format, language, and reset the dock. Under the screensaver settings, there is a variety of different clock options. When the screen times out, this is what will be displayed. The clock is also displayed when nothing is plugged in as well. I love this. It's always nice to have a clock in your line of sight, and when nothing's plugged in, that screen isn't going to waste. There's still something being displayed that is actually useful. You can turn off the screen by pressing the control knob for 2 seconds. You can also power off the dock by pressing it down for 5 seconds. There is another app you can install called Anker Dock Manager. With this, you can see all the device data monitoring, display casting information, do firmware updates, and get fault diagnosis and tech support. The Anker Prime DL7400 isn't just limited to working with MacBooks, it will also work with Windows laptops as well. So if you have to jump between machines for your work, this is a great way to just have a one cable setup, just move the USB cable over to your other computer. The dock also has a built-in power supply, so that means there's no massive power brick you're needing to hide to get good cable management. I love that about this. Upgrade your desk setup today. Seriously, I love having a docking station where I just sit down at my computer. I just have one cable to plug in to get it all turned on and all connected. I don't have to sit there and plug in a bunch of different accessories. I'm going to put some links in the description below so you can go check out the Anker Prime DL7400. My thanks to Anker for sponsoring this video. Thank you all so much for watching and have a great day.